Battle of the Kingdom by George Ladd is the best book that I have read on the topic of God's kingdom. Now, last year I taught a Bible study series on the subject of God's kingdom at my church, and while preparing for the series, I read a few books on the topic of God's kingdom, along with taking my own study of God's word and my own past schooling, and put together this series on the kingdom of God. And the best of the books that I read in terms of quality of writing, exegesis of the text, and thoroughness in covering the topic was Ladd's work. He does a fantastic job describing God's kingdom as his rule and sovereignty while backing up his teachings based upon a thorough examination of the Word of God. He then goes on to look at the kingdom of God from a number of different angles and perspectives, such as the discipline of the kingdom of God, or the kingdom as it relates to Israel and the church. And this is the real great thing about Ladd's book. The immense amount of material in the Bible that relates to the kingdom it's so big. And so it requires one to look at the kingdom of God as prophecy, as history, as mystery. You can't just look at the kingdom as it is in the here and now. You can't just look at the kingdom as something that took place in the past or something yet to come. The kingdom of God can't be confined to any singular time period or definition. And George Ladd does a great job at going from subject matter to subject matter, from topic to topic. And while I don't always agree with Ladd's conclusions, I do love the questions that he brings up. I love the way he handles the Word of God throughout. And I believe he will help any student of the Bible as they learn to grasp the kingdom of God and what it means for us today, what it means for us tomorrow, and what the Bible reveals about the kingdom of God in the past. I have two favorite quotes in this book that I love above the rest, and they're both on how we are to be ambassadors of God's kingdom. First, God will not drive you into his kingdom. It is not the business of those who are called to the ministry of the word to speak with authoritarian compulsion. We speak as emissaries of God, but we plead and we do not demand. We persuade and do not drive. A wonderful reminder of how we are to share God's word today. My second favorite quote is, "The kingdom of God is a miracle. It is an act of God. It is supernatural. Men cannot build the kingdom. They cannot erect it. The kingdom is the kingdom of God. It is God's reign, God's rule. It is our responsibility to proclaim the good news about the kingdom, but the actual working of the kingdom is God's working." And I just get chills and goosebumps reading about the nature of God's kingdom and how it is his miraculous work. It's also very humbling to remember that this is not my work. This is not based upon my accomplishments, but the Lord is giving the grace and mercy to spread his kingdom through this world. So if you'd like to know more about the kingdom of God, I think the place to start is not with any book that you're going to find outside of the Bible. Start with the scriptures. Do a word study on kingdom in the New Testament. Look at what the Bible says for this topic yourself first. But then after that, the book that I would suggest you going to first is Ladd's, because the number of different angles and perspectives he takes to look at the kingdom, the great questions that he would bring up in your own mind. So I highly recommend George Ladd's The Gospel of the Kingdom. If you enjoyed this review and would like to stay connected to the wonderful world of Christian literature, please subscribe to the Rev Reads